scored more runs than games he played in.
Phillips yanks this one to left. Jerry Sands is back, and it is fair and gone. Two-run home run, Brandon Phillips. He snuck it in, and the Reds have the first runs.
Just a second home run of the spring for Brandon Phillips. So between Votto and Phillips, four hits, a double and home run included. That's a rolling breaking ball, and because it's not breaking sharply and is rolling, Phillips followed it all the way and hit it a long way with the wind blowing out.